Hi, my name is Jared Davis, and over the past few weeks, I've done a series of videos that have been building up to the release date of Quentin Tarantino's new film, Inglourious Basterds. Now, the film opened Friday, August 21st, and here we are the week after the opening, and the film is number one in the United States. Not only that, it's Quentin's biggest opening ever of his career, so I just wanted to say a big congratulations to Quentin, and I wanted to say the film rocks, man. I've seen it three times already, and I can honestly say I haven't been this excited about going to see a movie in a long time. And it's well-deserved to be number one. Also, a big congratulations to the cast and crew, and also to Bob and Harvey Weinstein of the Weinstein Companies. It looks like you all have a big hit on your hands, and like I said, well-deserved. Hopefully, you know, if the film continues to do well, Quentin, maybe we'll see the prequel. I think we'd all like to see that. And if you haven't seen the film yet, you're a big Quentin fan, or you just haven't got around to see it, go out and see it this week. Go out and see it this weekend. It'd be great to have the film as number one for the second week in a row. So until my next video, I'll be probably going to see Basterds again this weekend. And if you haven't seen it, once again, go see it. Great film.